Hello, I'm Robert, and here are the week's top headlines from Pink 60. The Equality and Human Rights Commission has suggested there should be a compromise between gay equality and religion. They said judges had interpreted equality law too narrowly. The husband of a Republican presidential candidate in the US has been accused of trying to cure gay people. Marcus Bachmann, husband of Michelle, allegedly encouraged people to give up their sexuality via a Christian counselling centre. A lesbian stripper has surrendered to US police after going on the run when her abandoned children were killed in a fire. Kira Pollard has been charged with two counts of homicide. Gay men in China account for one in three new cases of HIV. Figures released by the Chinese Health Ministry suggest that rates among queer guys are 88 times higher than the national average. The number of gay women dissolving their civil partnerships is higher than men. According to the Office of National Statistics, lesbians in the UK made up 60% of gay divorces in 2010. That's all for today. Join us again tomorrow.